Actress Halle Berry says she's pulling out of a movie project in which she was reportedly set to portray a transgender character. Berry came under fire for comments she made while discussing the role during an Instagram Live interview. She posted an apology Monday, saying in part, "The transgender community should have the opportunity to tell their own stories." Katie Johnston for CBS LA.